Guys, you hungry?
Oh yeah. Thanks.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Another great day and another meal. So we eat to get energy, right? Just like all animals. But not all animals get their dinner served on a plate or a stick. Say hello to some friends that we have met on our travels.
I spend most of my days picking through the trash that the others leave behind here in the water. I mean, I'm not complaining really. I couldn't imagine living such a stressful life as those guys do. You know, chasing after their food all the time. But they do make fun of me sometimes, though, calling me a sea vacuum cleaner and stuff. But, I mean, there's plenty of food down here for me in the sand. And I don't hear anyone complaining when the sand comes out clean.
Oh, you don't have to be small to appreciate the little things in life.
Filter feeding is the way to go. Just have to eat a lot, but all you've got to do is get to a place with plenty of plankton and swim with your mouth open. My filters are way back there in my mouth. See them? Long bars of tissue that filter the water for pretty much everything. We are not very picky, but at least we can be graceful when we eat. Not like our messy cousins, the sharks.
Hey, don't look at me like I'm just a plain old cow. Get this, a four-chambered stomach. That's right, you see my sister over there? Well, that isn't the only time she's gonna chew that tough grass.
No!
Me and other ruminants regurgitate our food and chew it again. Come on, it's not that bad. Check this out. The grass I eat goes through my four digestive compartments, like this. The rumen, the reticulum, the omasum, and the abomasum. The biggest is the rumen, which can hold between 150 to 190 liters and is filled with billions of symbiotic microorganisms that help me digest over 50 kilograms of grass a day. You must understand, living this life, there will be some spill too. It's all natural though, honey. I'm sure someone will benefit from it in the end.
Oh, yes! I can't believe everyone leaves all this perfectly good poop behind.
What a waste! My lady friend, I love it. Oh, she even lays her eggs inside the dung balls and the larvae eat the undigested plant matter and the dung too. Hey, it's not funny. Well, what would your house be like if no one took out the trash? Someone needs to clean up the poop, right? What would the world be like without us?
Booyala booyala mama eh.
Yeah, insects frog. Well, I mean they taste good. The name's Lightning. Just waiting for my lunch. Well, sometimes those insects take a while to land near me, but it's cool. I'm chill. With my extendo tongue, I can tag those bugs farther away than my body length. And the other guys in the forest think I'm kinda slow, but they don't even know. My tongue can hit lunch in 20 thousandths of a second. And with the muscle at the tip of my tongue that makes a suction cup, I can suck those bugs in easy. You want a demo? Well, they don't call me lightning for nothing. Oh, by the way, thanks for hanging around and never stop exploring your world. Yeah.
Hey, see if you can think of some other cool ways we animals find food. What is the strangest one you can think of, huh? Oh, and how do you think I always find your picnic?